Everyone, and welcome back to Royal Gaming Battalion's amazingly epic Let's Play of Legend of Zelda, Bad Breath of the Wild, for Wii U. My name is Joey, also known as Link the Hero, and I'm joined today by...
Jack. Hello, everybody. We're also joined by a very special guest.
Ricardo, Gurin, also known as... That was a sentence.
Also known as what?
Gurin Knight.
Sir. Alrighty. I haven't seen any gameplay of this game before. I've actually refrained from watching it, but you know what?
Spoilers be damned.
Didn't you actually show up during one of our other preliminary recordings?
Nope, yeah.
Don't you just love it?
Of this game.
Don't you just love it when the frame rate just dips?
Oh, that's my favorite. Like, legit. Like, if the game doesn't do that, then I might as well uninstall it right then and there.
Right?
Horse, can you go?
Alright, so wait, run me down a quick run through of where you are right now.
Look at our horse, the horse is amazing.
We are in Kakariko Village.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, which is not full of elven kids or giant trees or anything resembling anything.
Oh,
God, where do I have to go? I have to go somewhere.
Okay.
Come on, Ipana.
That's Ipona, or no?
No, it's just a horse.
Ipona.
The thing is that
I couldn't eat the sushi. It had too much Ipona virus in it.
Oh god.
The thing is that you can literally, like, tame any horse in the game.
Like Skyrim,
or animal.
Basically.
Yeah.
Okay.
Heard this is like Skyrim for like little kids, kind of.
This is yes and no, I guess.
You only have two stamina things.
Yeah, right, it can only.
I'm guessing that's going to be an upgrade you get later in the game to increase it.
Yeah.
Okay. No carrots, I see.
No, it still goes pretty fast, though.
Probably shouldn't shake the table.
Oh, hold on. I could break this.
Okay.
If I remember how.
You get ore out of that and whatnot?
Yeah, I just got to remember how. It's been about 2 weeks since I played it. Throwing my sword at it is probably not the best
idea. Take that!
Okay. All right, here we go. Okay. Oh, that's not...
Oh, I see Bomble makes a return.
Yeah. Oh, that's not going to do it either.
Can you just toss it?
I can. I'm trying to remember how. Okay, you know what?
Come back here, little boy.
Doesn't even matter.
Well, Link,
we're off to a great start.
Link pretty much just demonstrated my entire
career. Do you have unlimited bombs or what?
Oh my god.
Yeah,
so, just kill your freaking horse?
Yeah, you know,
yeah,
it'll be
just
fine.
Disappeared.
Okay, so I got rock salt from that. I don't know where the horse is.
I guess we can add horse murder to Link's list of achievements.
Here's the thing, is I haven't actually tamed this horse yet, so I don't actually own it.
I legitimately thought you disintegrated that goddamn horse.
Yeah.
Rupees over rubies.
Oh, hey, person that kind of looks like me. Thinking about rupees and sapphires. Wow.
Do you happen to have some on you?
Do you want
to
give me some? I'm kind of poor. I don't own any.
Boy, I really just wish I had a place for all this money I've got. I wish there was some sort of bank that I could put my money into.
Man, all this money
is
slowing me down. I don't think I could outrun anyone at this point.
Excuse me, I couldn't help but notice you have a strange and interesting amount of money. Would you please give it to me?
Okay.
Oh no, whatever shall I do?
I'll tell you what you can do, friend.
So I need to go over there.
You can give me your money for your life.
Is that all it's gonna take?
That's what I've been trying to do this whole time.
Give it to me.
Oh, this game. Come on, horse.
Dude, he's tired, man. Link, animal abuser.
I don't care if I work you harder than the horse. You are a horse.
He-Man and the Masters of Sexual Oppression.
Jeez.
Wow, that just went places.
It's a reference.
Is it, though?
It really is. It's a reference to the He-Man movie review that Nostalgia Critic did. And just, that movie's got overtones upon undertones of game.
Horse, your stamina is not
course,
that good.
Of course, He-Man. You don't look at him and not think, he might be at least metrosexual.
He's a little bit of something, but I'm not sure what. Way to just get stuck on a boulder, horse.
Oh, God!
Jesus, you have no fear.
What's that thing at the bottom? Like, the voice thing at the bottom?
That's the purple thing.
I think that's for, like, other creatures in the area or something.
Okay.
Because whenever you try to, like, get close to wildlife to try and kill them,
mm-hmm.
they'll run away from you if you're too loud.
Oh, so that's, you have that's to, how much like, sound you're making?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I mean, I guess I'll join your yoga class.
Your yoga class? I mean, it doesn't look like Link means the way he jumps off that horse. He does a straight up 180 split.
Yeah.
He jumps off the horse every time.
Hey! Oh my god.
This escalated. You're
trying to take my life?
Hey, horse, you want to get out of the frame?
Oh, alright, what is this Naruto bullshit?
Right, I was gonna say, dropping that money? Is my ninja way.
Why is he legitimately dropping
money? I don't know, but I'm gonna kill him.
Got him.
Got a cool sickle. Okay.
A Vickle sickle.
Oh. Wow, he dropped rupees. And bananas.
The mighty bananas.
You cannot forget your bananas. Wow, this guy came packing.
What is it the ninth doctor said? Never, or no, bananas. The tenth doctor. Always bring a banana to a party. Bananas are good.
Okay, so here's my hypothesis.
The ninth doctor hate bananas?
No, the ninth doctor loves bananas too. Right. He's like, don't drop the banana. Why not? Good source of potassium.
That's right.
Here's my hypothesis. All right, what's up? Pretty sure those ninja guys were working for Ganon.
You think so?
I mean, they just tried to kill me.
Well, okay. I didn't have time to see what he was saying. Did you get to read what he was saying?
No.
All I saw was when he said, I will take your life. That to me screams, hey, I work for Ganon.
Anyone
hostile? It's good enough for me. Hey, I'd believe it. Ganon is a pretty prominent problem in this game.
So is Hyrule Fields?
Yep. Hyrule Fields times 10, because, okay, you want to see the whole size of the map?
Nice.
Compared to what I've actually explored.
Alright. What are those blue things like? Can you quick travel to those?
Yeah.
Alright.
Those are quick travel points.
Just looking at that map, I was like...
Especially when you zoom in. You zoom in and you find out that there's way more.
Uh-oh. Oh, we're a traveler. Find out
how. Kind of just...
Find out how. Find out tonight.
Kind of just came out of nowhere.
Film at 11.
Come on, Link. Heave.
Oh. What are those? That's a guy. Kill him.
The gremlins from the movie Gremlins are in this movie? Your game?
In this movie?
Yes.
I'm confused as to what format we're doing here.
You have so many weapons. Oh, nice. Is there a day-night cycle in this game, too?
Yeah. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna kill this skeleton guy. These skeleton guys are a pain, because if you don't
kill
them, like, completely, yeah, they'll just keep coming back. Like, that guy just put himself back together. And picked up his stick. Don't forget your stick and flag.
It's twice the problem right there.
Alright, back to what I was doing before he so rudely interrupted. Chopping down a tree.
Boy, that kid's strong to be able to take down a tree in two whacks.
Really, though.
Okay, wires.
And it automatically bundles itself.
Yeah. I was gonna say that.
He's that skilled, man. That's like Ron Swanson level wood making.
So this game absolutely encourages, like, exploration.
Sure.
It's pretty amazing.
You think Ron Swanson refuses to use wood as fire? Fire fuel, because he uses it purely for his projects, so he would just instead use coal, and it's like highly illegal.
Oh my god.
And so people are constantly on him about that, and he's just like, I do what I want. Like that episode when he goes to the
not
park
to
and
worry,
he's,
I have a permit.
This just says, I do what I want, and I follow it to the letter. I love that episode.
So what are you trying to find there, Joey?
I'm trying to remember how to take out my bow.
Oh.
Yeah.
And my bow.
I got a tip for you. Firmly grasp it.
Firmly just throw that grasp. At the ground. How do I do this? How do I take this goddamn bow out?
Were you just aiming it a while ago when you were trying to break the rock?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's
there
how.
There you go.
Oh.
I only have one arrow. That's a nice I'm going to make too. It count. Soon as I can see.
Nice.
Through yourself.
Freeze, guy. And he just kills over. Now time to just slowly creep on up here.
Firmly grasp it.
Snake eater. Alright, well, we went for completely different references there. I was going for the snake eater reference. because this is very Metal Gear.
Metal Gear.
Jump.
If I ever end up being in a movie where I play a psychopath that kills people playing interesting music, I want that to be the song my killer plays.
Jump.
What
jump,
song?
Jump.
Tiptoe Through the Tulips by Tiny Tim? Hell yeah, dude. I literally just said, tiptoes through the tulips.
Oh my gosh.
Just slitting people's throats and shit.
If
it's
I
like
had...
that scene in, I think it's Pulp Fiction or Reservoir Dogs. Reservoir Dogs. Where the that one character is just like dancing to Stuck in the Middle and he's cutting off that cop's ear. I think it's Pulp Fiction.
I haven't seen those either of those movies in a long time.
I've never seen it. I just know that one part is in the movie.
Mm-hmm.
But like that one. Excuse me. That one psychopath is just like torturing this cop, and he's like playing Stuck in the Middle with You and singing it as he's like, in like torturing the crap out of him and like cutting his ear off.
Oh wow!
And then there's that one scene in Clockwork Orange where Alex is and his friends are like raping this old woman to sing it in the rain.
Oh, good times.
Oh, yeah, totally.
It's
fucked
up.
It's
a good time. Alright. Whoa!
We're in
what
Tron.
What's he doing there? Gonna help me?
This is like Tron, dude.
So what do Amiibo do in this game?
They give you items, mostly.
Okay.
That's kind of cool.
Other than that.
We kind of discovered that as we were playing it last time.
Yeah. I'm gonna do a thing.
Do a thing.
First, I'm gonna... Gonna do
Yippee
that.
Kai, mother. Oh, I can't say that.
No.
We are child friendly.
No, we're not. Fuck that.
Come back here. Don't grab your weapon.
I thought you were gonna say, don't grab your butt. He grabbed his bat instead.
Boom. Nice. That didn't do any damage.
No, these guys are a little tougher to take out.
Oh, really? Can't just take them out with your sword?
Wish I could.
Really? There you go.
No, I mean, you can, but they still take... They take a little more damage, and your weapons have durability.
Oh, boy.
So I'll just go ahead and pick that up. Boy. So now I have another. And then once I take this last, or these two guys out over here...
Shot him, and you missed.
Shot him in the butt that time. Let me see if I can find the arrows that I've shot at the ground. It's like Skyrim, where you can
pick up your arrows
after you shoot them.
Mm-hmm. Oh, nice.
Yeah, okay, you go ahead and call for your friends. I don't think there's anyone around.
Nice. Oh,
yeah,
okay, so that's why you're killing them, to get the chest?
Yeah, so I can get more stuff.
Nice.
And also to pick up any arrows that they might have.
That's a little reminiscent to, like, whatchamacallit. Wind Waker, when you gotta, like, find those, like, little pirate areas, you know,
yeah,
what I'm talking about? And then the chest appears.
When you're out on the high seas.
Mm-hmm.
Open! All I did it for was a stupid apple.
I see it doesn't do the whole...
That's only for, like, bigger items. It does do a new version of that for certain things.
Yeah.
Mm. It's kinda cool, but I still prefer the classic.
You remember... Do I have anything to make a fire? I don't think I do.
So you know how Joey's like
fire.
Joey has that ringtone on his phone that's like the secret item get?
Yeah.
I wanna get the 1-up sound from Mario. So like we both have video game references on our text tones.
Yeah, for sure.
I mean, my current one is the Bioshock.
Well, I don't know where my horse is, so
arcade sound.
Mm-hmm.
So whenever
you're gonna steal, are you gonna steal a horse?
My best horse yet, my side.
I don't discriminate.
You
give me your
like
horse.
You look like the kind of person who doesn't discriminate. Yeah, you and your goddamn black horse.
Hey,
jeez.
Leave that man alone. I mean that woman.
No, that's a guy.
Hey,
oh,
you, come here.
Androgyny is a thing in these games.
Are you gonna
jeez,
give me something?
What is your preferred pronoun?
Are you gonna give me something for helping you, or?
Oh, damn. Oh, there you go.
She's cute.
Yeah, that's right, bitch.
Oh, I want to get a bite of your meat pie.
Jeez. that's gross.
I'm sorry. Hey, she has a sneaky meat pie. How could I resist?
Oh, gosh.
I'm serious. That's exactly what it said.
Oh, look. Wild horses. Do they run
yep.
away?
Let me see if I can get up to one,
that one
and
has
nab
a really
it.
Weird powder on its butt. Like it's wearing boxers or something.
Maybe it is.
No, it has hepatitis.
No, don't.
It's got the AIDS.
God damn it.
It's that guy's fault.
It's your fucking fault, gobbledygook.
Gelatinous choo-choo. You gelatinous choo-choo.
Do they not electrify you in this game?
I didn't let it get close enough to find out.
Just slash them.
All right, come
you got
here.
You got it. You see that booty? Jump on that booty.
Oh, nice. Nailed it.
Whoa, what's that? That looks like the thing from Incredibles.
Soothed it.
Looks kind of like the thing from Star Fox when you're in the desert world.
It looked like the thing from the Great Beyond.
What's the Great Beyond? The Beyond?
I don't know. It sounded good.
Oh, were we headed towards the dungeon? Is that where we're going?
There are no dungeons in this game.
There aren't dungeons in this game.
My horse, you want to put your tail in the fire? And what I want to do is go here, and I want to cook up some good shit. Let me see. So there's only, you can make food in this game, but thing is some types of food have, like, different status effects that they'll give you, but you can't combine them together. So you need to find, so you need to find food that doesn't give you status effects and use it with food that does.
So you want to combine foods that give you, like, similar effects, basically? Or...
Yeah, or you want to combine ones that give you effects with food that doesn't give you any effects.
Oh, okay.
To get better food.
Oh, okay, so there's two different kinds of foods on here, like foods that...
Yeah.
Okay.
So this is why we should play Paper Mario, Joey, because you'd really like that aspect of the game.
So, like, here, I'll add these. These should work, because... And then the effect for making food is just the best.
Mm-hmm.
I just love that it jumps and then turns into new food.
All you need to do to make a good dish is just take some spicy peppers and mushrooms.
Nice.
I am a master cook. Apparently.
He's
I'm trying to figure out what to do with these.
They're chewy.
It's chewy. It's gooey.
Can you eat that?
I
wouldn't.
I could try.
That hamster's really strong, Dad.
Yeah, it just sits there, just doing nothing but running on its wheel. It
tastes like Grandma.
Can I pet it? I wouldn't.
All right, let me see if this will make anything. I don't think it will.
Nope, it looks a little...
Hello.
Food.
It's too gross to even look at.
You can't. I love how they censor it out.
That's the best.
Can I speak? Hey guys, my dad is in the room. Say hello to the audience, Dad. Whoever's gonna recognize your voice or whatever. My dad just walked in while we were sitting here, so.
Alright, so who understands who I am?
Oh, I've told them who you are. Not really. No, I just kind of talk about us.
Yeah, I don't know.
Did you need something? Or?
No, I just thought I'd go live.
Kind of just,
live.
Yeah, go ahead.
You're not live, obviously.
We are. We're live, but not really live. And he's gone. Thanks, Dad.
Welp. On our way to Viridian City.
We're five college students on our way to an old abandoned Hyrule in the woods.
But Hyrule's the whole thing.
I know. Castle in the woods. Castle in the woods, ooh. Castle in the woods, yeah.
I need to get I need to get a higher vantage point.
You see how that horse is going in circles? That's probably a bad thing.
Joey, are you telling me that you need to get the high ground?
Yes.
It's over, Link! I have the high ground! Hi! I need
you. What?
Grilled salmon.
You what?
Oh, damn!
Oh my god.
Whoa! What the hell?
Oh,
that
yeah,
was crafty.
That's dope.
That was super crafty.
Dude, you have one health. Yeah. Oh, that's pretty cool that can happen. That's awesome.
That was really cool.
Joey, you done fucked. That's why you don't talk to strangers.
Stranger danger.
Nah, I'm gonna be fine.
He just eats into them.
It was like that scene from the from Hook.
So it's a Sheikah then?
I couldn't tell ya.
Well, it has the Sheikah mask. It has a Sheikah mask, can't you tell? Because it can't be a Gerudo. They don't look like that.
Yeah, okay, so they're really hard.
Hey, Joey.
I told you, they work for Ganon.
Hey, Joey, I think you died.
Yeah, I mean, it says game over.
I thought that was a good thing, you know? The game of life is over, thank the Lord. Only in some circles.
Oh, game's over, I don't have to play it anymore. Okay, you know what?
Don't talk to strangers anymore, Joey. Unless you're feeling up to the challenge.
Are you asking me for a challenge?
Oh, straight up just... Can you just attack him without talking to him? Have you tried that yet? Let's see.
I'm gonna do this right this time. Crowed salmon, and also the hero's life.
The hero's life. Prepare for trouble and make it... single.
Do you know that entire thing by heart?
I do.
That's prepare for trouble.
And to make it double.
To protect the world from devastation.
To unite the peoples within our nation.
To denounce the evils of truth and love.
To extend our reach from the stars above.
Jesse!
James. Team Rocket blasts off to the speed of light.
To surrender now or prepare to fight.
Meow! That's right!
I can't believe I actually remembered that. It's been so long since I've actually watched this cartoon. Again.
What are you doing?
Not really losing, per se.
Just not winning.
Yes.
Just gotta get her to...
She probably loved a honky-tonk.
Ooh. Ooh! Ooh. Nice!
Yeah, get the fuck out of here. Okay, I'm gonna go and drop one of these.
Nope. Throw. There you go.
What a pain in the ass. Better heal myself. Just in case. You never know.
Surprise attacks?
Yeah, out of nowhere.
Surprise. Are you gonna eat the dubious food?
I am. I ain't even scared. Don't know where my horse is.
It's like 2 minutes later, you have contracted mesothelioma.
Mesothelioma.
Oh, good.
Oh my god. That's terrifying.
Okay, I need to see. There we go.
Joey, don't let this game distract you from the fact that if you or a loved one have suffered from mesothelioma, you may be entitled to financial compensation.
I am totally distracted by that.
That was ancient really funny, Carlo. Ancient monsters come from another world.
Oh, so he's like a walking merchant? That's cool.
He promised a honky-tonk.
Oh, nice.
I don't know what to do with those yet, so...
He's obviously an ancient gear deck builder.
Clearly, if he was playing Yu-Gi-Oh!
Finally, a weapon to surpass gear. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, Joey's snake voice is much better than mine.
A weapon to surpass metal gear. What, I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh, about this bridge here?
I have a bad feeling about this.
But that thing never do to you, man. You got food.
Gave me meat.
Yep.
I kill the goat, I get the meat.
I saw that. Link killed the guy.
Oh, yeah. Dang. I didn't know. What? You can.
What is this? Power Rangers.
I was about to say that.
This is Power Rangers.
You've seen this before, Jack.
Wait, I have not seen this before. That's pretty cool, actually.
Yeah, that.
Like, 99% of games would limit you from going up anywhere near a rock like that. Well, that's pretty cool. Or at least until phasing
in. You know, not really sure I want to fight that thing.
Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it, Joey!
What is that flying overhead? Is that a clown?
I dare you. Wait, well, Joey, attack from afar first.
I think he just kind of looks derpy.
He's on
and it, oh, there and you won!
Nice. That's a really cool animation, actually.
How it died?
Yeah.
It would just glided across
Choo
the
Choo Jelly, where do you wanna be? No?
What's that song?
I don't know. Figure it out.
Wait, so if there aren't any dungeons in this game, what are there, then?
Dragons.
Trials.
Oh, like Pokemon Sun and Moon?
Yeah.
So Nintendo really wants to sell whole Trials schick.
I am a trial.
And an error.
Uh-oh.
Mungo Dex came.
Wait, your bow can get damage too, but you don't even...
Well, the amount of stress you put on it by holding it. Like, when you stretch the bow string back.
Gotcha.
Just kind of...
Just keels over.
Yeah.
I'll just fall.
It's a marbling horn.
It's a marbling horn.
That just... The way he said that
we're going
reminded
up
me
the
of...
Mountain,
of
the mountain. The mountain.
Of,
we're going
it's
up
a,
the mountain.
Was it... It's a horn. Cold tumble of a dirty jumble.
Oh, God.
What was that?
You're in town.
No. I still need to see that musical.
Oh, boy. Dude.
Oh, well, I'm not going to make this.
At all?
Nope.
It doesn't charge when you just sit still?
You have to hit the ground.
Yeah, it does, but I didn't sit still long enough, so we're just going to...
Take a walk around.
I'm getting hemmed in all the way around.
Dude, 14 days till Dr. comes back. I'm so excited.
Oh, dude, I still haven't even caught up. Like, I'm telling you, dude.
Bro, okay, you know what?
Catch up.
You know what? Sometime this week, we'll maybe hang out and have a marathon.
I'm down.
I still
think you can do it this time, Joey? Think you can do it?
I believe he can.
Oh, there you go. If you do it slowly.
You're the best. All right. Nothing's gonna ever keep me down.
And then he just falls.
Oh, gosh. Can you do it? Let's
see. Oh, yeah, I got more than enough.
Nice.
Nailed the fuck it. Is this shit?
Thorns? I don't have any thorns. Or do I?
Nice.
What the fuck?
Oh!
Toro.
Hateno Tower? Okay. I'm intrigued.
Hateno.
Hateno what?
Hateno.
Hateno Tower? But
Hateno
I hate this
tower.
The thorns are everywhere.
Very musical today.
So, Joey, what you doing?
Tell you what I'm not going to be doing. Falling.
He probably loves to honky tonk.
Probably.
That's it, girls! Get your leg high!
Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Oh!
Oh,
fuck.
Ooh.
That looked like it hurt.
Yikes, dude. It's okay. Pick yourself up.
Is
do
okay.
It again. That's okay.
Let me see.
Is there like a stamina boost item or something?
It's a good question.
It's okay to be a fan.
That's a low level stealth boost. Low level defense boost. Oh, wait. Instantly refill some of your stamina oil.
There you go.
Okay.
Jack upon Jack? I'm wearing, Cardo has a Jack Skellington beanie, and I just put it on, and it's now Jack upon Jack.
Jackception.
Jack squared.
I think as long as I don't try to jump.
Jack.
I'll be fine.
With my hair, like, my haircut the way it is, I technically look like an adult version of Jack.
Oh my gosh. Just don't combust into flames.
God, that's
turn into a demon.
Such a funny part of the movie.
Yeah.
It's like so unexpected when it happens.
Oh, nice, dude. Nice.
Nailed it. Now you just gotta let yourself take a breather.
He's tired as hell.
Well, he's a little kid.
Been doing this too. No, he is.
Wait, so are there
basically
other
an adult.
Like this, or is this just like the first tower you've ever seen like this?
No, there are many others.
Okay, and what are they supposed to be?
They help you to uncover parts of the map.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, like Assassin's Creed.
Yeah.
Just don't do a long jump off of it.
No, we learned that the hard way.
Oh, really?
No hay bales to save you this time.
You got this, you got this. Oh, you think you can make it with that?
Oof,
you're taking a risk there, buddy.
You're not gonna make it, dude. Yeah, you might wanna.
There you go.
There you go.
Poor.
He's just like, yeah. What are you making me do?
Shit that he has to go through.
All this for a princess. Might as well just go on eHarmony.
He doesn't even care for the prince at this point.
Really? So, okay, then what's...
Yeah, what is
You gotta
plot?
Tell me, what's been going on? He woke up, I know
that much.
The plot
is that Ganon is gonna fuck up everything at Ganon's castle, and we just found that Link is the hero that is meant to stop him.
Okay.
Basically.
So, the plot of every Zelda game.
Yeah, more or less.
So, wait, no, what I think it's funny is that, like, Ganon is going to Ganon's castle. That's an ironically named castle.
What yeah.
What if it was Bowser's castle? That'd be awkward as hell.
What if it was your face?
So this is the Hyrule from Ocarina, right? Is it confirmed?
I think so. I don't think it's really been confirmed, per
like,
se.
Because there's the Master Sword in it, right? And there's the Temple of Time, isn't there? Or something?
And there's the Temple of Time. Scanning the area.
Probably.
Scanning.
Ah, see, Link has a tablet.
Yeah.
It's a gamepad, thank you.
Yeah, jeez. It's actually a Switch. And I think it reveals, like, the entire freaking map.
That you just explored.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna need a map for this shit. I already drew it.
It's just on paper.
He just holds up a crayon drawn map, and then it just says, I was here.
No, we gotta go
yeah,
that
I was
way.
Here.
Alright, guys. Thank you very much for tuning into this special episode of Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, brought to you by Royal Gaming Battalion. Royal Gaming Battalion, where all your dreams can come true, especially if you're Rick Moranis.
Why?
I don't know why. Just be him. Be yourself.
Suddenly,
feel free to follow us on Twitter at YouTubeRGB or on Facebook at Royal Gaming Battalion, or just hit that subscribe button and see us upload videos almost daily. Alright guys, take care.
Bye.
See ya.